Hinton at Dex Hinton. Does she call Offset by his rap name in real life? That'd be weird as fuck. You know what? She calls me Offset all the time. You know what's weird is when she calls me Kiari. Because when she calls me Kiari, the temperature is like, you know what I'm saying? That's not a good moment when she calls me my real name. You know? But yeah, she called me Offset for sure. It's not weird to me. I'd rather you call me Offset. At Tadarius says, why does Offset rap like he's still in the trap? Nigga, you made it. Because a lot of people haven't made it, you know what I'm saying? So it's like, I gotta be relevant and be on topics of what people talk about and go through every day. I just try to stay relatable. Growing up in the Bay Area or doing things just to try to get by in life because you don't have the same opportunities. So I'd rather talk about the underground and like the people struggling so they can feel what I'm saying. People love me for my stories and love the Migos for the trap rap and like love us for club bangers. I ain't gonna never switch lanes. I'm gonna just stay on to what I know and what I went through in life. Enter. At R. Papu 35. Offset, how did you guys come up with the name Migos and what does it mean? Migos was like a neighborhood thing and came from the north side. Like, this is a group of us guys. And Migos in Spanish means like friends. But to us, it's like family. We all together. You know what I'm saying? That's what that means. At not underscore quiche, laugh out loud. Why does the Migos have their own bag of chips? What the fuck? We worldwide, baby. What can we say? You know what I'm saying? Want to be everywhere. You want to see my face everywhere. Look at this face. But nah, for real though, we grew up on Rap Snacks when they first came out, and it was just like something you grew up on. You never knew. I never thought I'd see my face on the Rap Snack. You know what I'm saying? Actually, I got these framed. I ain't gonna eat mine. It's just like means something to me. I'm on the cover of some chips, man. You know what I'm saying? At Authentic Understood Chris, did Migos really start the dab movement, or they just say they did? That's an Atlanta thing, you know what I'm saying? I give it to the city before I just claim it to one man. The dab, would it be a movement for the people to all be able to do it as one, a relatable thing? It got bigger than it ever did, and we were the biggest artists from Atlanta to hold it. The first person that really, really did it, like in a video, Jose Guapo. Well, he started fucking with QC and stuff, so. The movement came from the Migos because we bigger. You know what I'm saying? We took it to the world. It's all from everybody. Next. At Travis Dickens 2, when Offset is featured on a song, who does his sound effects in the background? That's me, my man. That's all your boy. That's me. You know what I'm saying? Sometimes I put reverb and deverb a little higher and lower to change the tone of my voice with a little bit of auto-tune and that thing. And then sometimes if you play around with it, it creates a noise you never thought you would make. Like, for instance, on Bad and Bougie, everybody kind of knows me with a woo, woo, woo. That was really because the beat was so hard, but because of the reverb and the things I had on my voice, it kind of echoed and it left like a stain on the song. You know what I'm saying? So the sound effects make the verses come alive. A lot of my verses are aggressive. With them being so aggressive, I gotta make the ad-lib special. So sometimes people don't understand my exact bar, but they'll understand it once they hear the ad-lib to go with it. So when it comes to this question, I do everything. Reddit. Have they even dropped anything as a unit since Culture 2, which was January? As a unit, yeah, we dropping these solos right now. We fed you guys a lot of music. A whole lot of music. It was a whole lot of units, for sure. Instagram. At Noah underscore 22, aren't those Quavo's glasses? Now I got these from Icebox, but that's my brother though, so if it was, it wouldn't even matter. He got his pair, and I have my pair. At I Florida Man, Offset, how often do you open the door on your chain? I open the door and I'm like showing somebody what's the, you know what I'm saying? I had to work on it. I don't really have it open like that. During performances, I never wanted to flip out, fall out, or anything like that. It's just the details I show to people when they ask to see the chain. Yes, sir. Up. That's it. Wrapping this thing up. Should we Offset? Yes, sir. We out. To let my throat is that castle. Turn to a monster. When I go to the Phantom the Opera, cause we're going missing. My nightmares to haunt me. When I sleep, they haunt me. When I sleep, they haunt me. I can dance with the devil, damn. But I can't try to be God. Nope. Damn, that's kinda odd. Let you try to be better. You put these bitches on the pedestal. Bitch. I'ma eat them like an edible. Eat it up. They love them, they call them incredible. Incredible. They say fuck on me fresh out the medical. Medical.
pot like this. Pop it. Stop running around town, so you fuck my bitch.
Quit capping. Stop it.
Them young niggas running down, we run right in.
Running in, running in, running in.
I'm not talking about a man unless it's Ben.
No, Benjamin Franklin.
Rats. She wanna go to the sunken place, told her to giddy up underlay.
Giddy up, sunken place.
Put you in brand new fabrics, let you go drip on the runway.
Woo, drip.
Demons, they shake off my back when I walk in the church on a Sunday.
Help me, God.
Niggas don't know how to act, so that's why I bought a new AK. It go black. Chop a bullet getting off.
Hey.
Everybody running off.
Go.
Bad bitches love a dog.
Bad.
Send them back, they tell it all.
Send them back.
Hey. Only taking one call.
One call.
I'm not taking no call.
No.
I can dance with the devil.
Damn.
But I can't try to be God.
No.
Damn, that's kinda odd. Let you try to be better.
You.
Put these bitches on the pedestal.
Bitch.
I'ma eat them like an edible.
Eat it up.
They love them, they call them incredible.
Incredible.
They say fuck on me fresh out the medical.
She a dime at the ghetto. Louis Vuitton that she walked the high pedestal. Pop the perk down her throat like an edible. I don't hang with no broke, they ineligible. Put her on the jet, then I put her on flex. Look at that ass, it's stupid Tourette's. Do the whole dash and I pray I don't wreck. Buy a bitch a ass, she was sitting on flex. Watching my back, don't slap, go attack. Hopping in the hatchback, Richard Mille Mac. You wanna offer me a meal, you can have your deal back. Sticks in the field, kill, pee your weed back. Pull her hair, I break her back like a Kit Kat. Get my dog a bone, that's a whole 100 racks. Hit him with the cig in the stomach six pack. Serve a nigga bass, rob him, that's a recap. Bitch, give me neck till you break your kneecaps.
Chopper kinda old, but a new clip. Shoot your ass, put you on a news clip. Hope with tulips, smell like tulips. Put you in the ground right next to the tulips. Nigga talking shit on the other side. Tell that pussy nigga I pull up. Used to sell work to his aunt. He ain't push weight. Nigga did pull-ups. By the time you look up, nigga done cook up. When you turn away, a nigga done took up. Got her in a suite, looking like a hooker. Jumping on the bed like Jimmy Fly Snooker. I take her to the mall and I pocket book her. You tryna spend time, nigga probably book her. Yeah, I'm tryna fuck her, fuck her like I used to. I don't believe in karma, but I believe in Kama Sutra. Put one leg on the other leg, then I skate away like Winnipeg. And I'm through fucking with these lying niggas. You a zero like an Easter egg. Got a lot of shooters in my repertoire. Got a dope spot called Escobar. Remember when I used to play basketball? Now I'm out here playing ratchet ball. Ooh!
$2 if us an edit is purple, that's right in your bowl, we know we want it. Mileys and Rices, you know we want it. Trap out the house with the dogs, I'm hungry. We put that work in on any country. That moolah, that fatty, you know we want it. I was trapping out the house with my dogs open. Coming down through the town with my dogs open. Got that car in on my lap with my dogs open. Wanna roll it through the trap with my dogs open. Dogs open. Wanna roll it through the trap with my dogs open. Dogs open. Catch me rollin' through the trap with my dogs on the dog. Wanna pull up at the club with the dogs on the dog.
Ball like a tournament, she hang like an ornament. Nigga, your jewelry look prostate. Rims on my car, got it bowleg. Took your bitch back and got store credit. Still drinking activist, niggas is slacking. I rap like the plastic on packages. Everything I do immaculate. House full of marble, no vacuuming. Charger consists of the traffic and trapping. I had that bitch bumping like Akin. Getting some head on the balcony. So far ahead, they in back of me. Walked in the store, let my doors open. I'ma roll Royce, got foes on them. Heard your niggas told like 400. Billy call his nigga out the hold something. Talking about bruh, let me hold some. Like we used to sleep on the floor some. Looking for a cup so I could pour some. She brought a friend, who brought a friend? We gonna have us a foursome. We started up around foursome. We did not stop till like foursome.
$2 if us an edit is purple, that's right in your bowl, we know we want it. Mileys and Rices, you know we want it. Trap out the house with the dogs on. We put that work in on any country. That moolah, that fatty, you know we want it. I was trapping out the house with my dogs on. Coming down through the town with my dogs on. Got that car in on my lap with my dogs on. Wanna roll through the town with my dogs on. Wanna roll through the town
I pull up in that Rose with the doors open. Yeah. I swear I've been the block with the doors open. I fuck a nigga hoe with the doors open. I pour up this shit with my doors open. Coming down on candy with my doors open. Had a young little bitch with the nose open. Fuck the bitch real good with the doors open. Young nigga pull up with the doors open. Truck right now, keep the fucking house open.
I'm that person that you watch on TV. There's another side that I don't hide, but may never show. Demeter Joe. Thank you.